All right, we're back, and we have a landing to do, a trap landing. However, there's really nothing all that tough on this mission. So let's get down there and murder 41 aliens on a very tiny map.
Strike one.
Brazilian authorities have requested our help, so that's where we're going next. We've pinpointed the location of the UFO landing site. It's set down in an isolated area out in the country. We should be able to secure the area before the aliens have time to move.
I perhaps should have brought Epicol on this mission, because it would have been nice to end the zone things. But let's just see what happens. Okay, we already have contact.
We're in position near the enemy LZ. Strike One is ready to move on your orders.
I read you, Big Sky. This was a landing, not a crash. So expect heavy resistance.
Alright, how much am I dealing with? Just them. So I'm already in the corner. Cool. Excuse me. Then let's get this party started, shall we? Why does Adlon get another turn? Oh well, sometimes the game cheats in your favor, I guess. Now, if I recall, there was a flanked guy down here, so if I can just get eyes on him. Alright, first pop's down. Took a little bit of cheating, but whatever.
Bien.
Not gonna question it.
Moving.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Alright, we also have... might be the command pod, actually. I don't want to engage them yet.
Affirmative.
Cover position here.
Not the command pod. Boy, two commanders? That could be difficult. Alright, that outsider is a sitting duck. Yeah, I know. You're a trap. A lot of contact on my left, apparently. But we can worry about that later. Hopefully we don't get too much more here. Oh crap. Alright. Well, fine. Somewhat difficult, isn't it?
I'm on my way.
What all can we see? It's unlikely to kill, but we can try. Try and kill the commander. No dice. Sucks. Although, maybe it means I can do that.
Alienígena neutralizado.
Dorne has nothing of use to do.
On my way.
See if we can't shut down that mechtoid. Excellent. Maybe I can kill that other Exalt.
X-ray neutralized.
Double time it.
Now, what's the best thing for you to do? You're not gonna be able to get a shot off if you do that. Flame 1. Let's see if we can't kill the commander. One. Excellent. Alright, so just have some regular exhaust to worry about. Oh! That's quite the party we've got here. Quite the trap you guys have laid. Seeing mutons on the manifest. Later. Hey, somebody's actually gonna shoot me. Wow, that's quite a good amount of damage. Alright, gotta deal with the cyber discs first. But a big damn crit. All right, we're going to disable the big guy. We're going to have to do a dangerous little run right here.
Well, Dave.
Hopefully neither connects. Good. Alright, now let's get Smasher in there. Kill the small one.
No ammo available. Providing cover in my location. Hostile targets.
Hopefully we can get this guy turned off. Good.
Disabling target.
Closing on target.
I would have thought Vandor would see more than that, but okay. I can't see the big cyber desk, apparently. Boy, I could really use a heal. What if...
On my way.
Step one. Not convinced this is gonna work. We'll see. That's helpful. Taslin is flanked. Not great. I think now's the time that we use this. Smasher. All right, anybody else on the scene, or I get a free turn? Oh, hello. Yes, please come closer.
Minor damage at best.
Alright. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Let's break this cyber disk. Run this Overwatch.
Running. I'm all right.
Uh-huh. Let's take out this mechtoid. Let's take out
Estoy en marcha.
Hopefully this jerk. Okay, great.
Will do.
That's kind of disappointing.
Can't get some.
Now, my Overwatch should be able to take care of that drone before it does anything unpleasant to me. But, let's just come on up. Alright, what do you got, buddy? Need to get Smasher healed after this turn.
Damage detected.
Oh, here come some lids.
Inside.
Five of them? I think we got this just fine. Are leaving. Okay.
Heading to that location. No ammunition remaining.
Let's see what I can do here. I think I can just kill them all without having to use flame. Good. Megan A can't get a shot.
Roger that.
All right, fine.
Drinks are on me.
Now, if we're lucky, we can pull this off.
Ya no es una amenaza.
Nuts.
No hay munición.
What a waste.
Fired up.
Alright, so there's one loose exalt. More things are coming.
I'm ready.
Ready to engage hostile targets.
Running.
Bangs out.
Already there.
But those things have taken a while to show up, so I get a turn to reload.
Gotta go. Shut up. Listen.
Two turns to reload, even. I don't need two turns, but I have it.
Out.
nothing.
Moving to designated position.
Heading out. Enemies spotted.
All right, let's get going with these guys.
That's affirmative.
Got it covered.
Confirmed coordinates.
Affirmativo.
Was it like 5 mutons? Easy. Oh, this nerd. Well, here's the thing, buddy.
Nueva posición confirmada. Voy. Material alienígena avistado.
That sounded like I heard meld, or saw meld, but I don't see it.
Baja confirmada.
Location confirmed.
Man, wait for them to come out of the UFO, I think.
Shh. You hear that?
I guess I could make my own breach. Let's Kool-Aid Man our way in.
Moving in for the kill.
Hi there.
Feind in Sicht.
Oh dear. Oh, I just blew my cover. That's very bad. Especially because there's 3 mutons just hanging out right here. Huh. Well. Anything else down here? Oh, hi, Muton. All the times to fail.
confirmada.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Hey, Van Doren.
In motion.
Can you get a kill from here?
Get down here! I have all the fun.
Let's see if we get lucky. Great. You still want him to get to cover.
Ziel in Sicht.
Oh, good. This is manageable, it's just going to be unpleasant. Now the dangerous ones. Well, that's a big command pod. Don't much care for it. One down.
Suministro solicitado pacificado.
You are not going to be any use over here. Hit at all.
Moving to position.
Now I'm going to need to reload at some point.
Heading out.
What do you have eyes on? Sure, let's give this a shot. Damn.
That's a fine target.
Rubber's on the road and the kids are in the back seat.
You've got to get back. And anything that comes through that door, she'll get CCS'd. Alright, now what? Ah, hell. Don't do that. Whew. Lucky. Another shot on it. Smasher, that should be you. Or not. This should be a kill. Boy, I'm quite tanky, aren't I? See if I can't burn this guy down. One.
Nothing's moving down there.
Smasher, what can you do? You can probably kill this outsider.
That's affirmative.
Oh, okay. Oh, that just wrecked a wall. I wonder which wall it wrecked. Wasted my free shot. Not my smartest move. Alright, well, you've got to move anyway, so take this shot. Let's get a shred on the mechdoid. Jesus. Maybe we can acid it? Anything that comes out that door is going to get covered in acid. And apparently that doesn't even uncloak me because it's not a damage dealing grenade.
Superficial.
it comes. It's gonna get a flank on Taslin. Oh crap.
Cover the flank.
That's it? Alright.
Heavy fire near my location.
Okay, that seems to have worked out alright. Let's have Smasher deal with this sectoid.
I'm all out. Take cover here online.
Bereit zum Angriff. Affirmativo.
Let's deal with the nectoid. Wow, all right. What do you got here? Nope. And... well, we tried.
Confirm coordinates.
Oh hey, I've got a shot. Two shots would probably kill that outsider. But we're not gonna get him. Difficult to hit, apparently. Alright, but I think we can handle one commander and one outsider. Just a hunch.
Yes, sir.
Los sistemas aguantan.
Ouch. Alright, just get Taslin healed up.
Come on, you'll be back in the fight ASAP.
How am I going to deal with that thing?
Rub some dirt on it.
We're gonna move right here. Now it's shredded, which means this might kill if it connects. Oh well. Let's just charge them. Goodbye. Ooh.
Ugh.
Where's that stupid commander at?
That's affirmative.
Oh, I found him. Alright. Trap sprung and handled.
Chalk up another one.
That was fun.
Effort.
Yeah, I know.
I'm glad our troops were able to safely acquire more of the meld.
Now, I don't have any money. I could get some. I think. Alright. So now we've got money. We've got a firestorm under construction. We're gonna need a plasma cannon for it. Build another suit of Archangel armor. Maybe, I don't know. Actually, I could use another mind shield. That would be helpful. So let's build that instead. Alright, and we'll keep scanning.
Contact detected.
An abductor in North America. I can't challenge it.
Engaging bogey. We lost the bubble.
Commander, we're tracking.
Alright, so we've got us forming abduction
via the hologlobe. I've got the coordinates locked in.
But we're gonna gear for it next time because that mission took plenty. See you next time.